too.
Today we're going to be talking about the Cherokee Indians. About 3,000 to 4,000 years ago, the Cherokee Indians migrated from present-day Mexico to Tennessee. In a Cherokee town, you would find a plaza, 30 to 60 houses, and a council house. You would also find a lot of agriculture. The Cherokee lived near rivers to water their crops. Unlike the ones today, Cherokee houses are made out of wood and mud. Here are some pictures of some Cherokee houses.
The Cherokee house.